There was a man. Came up to me. He said,
I know you well. Within your face, I'm sure I see the tinkling of a bell.
I said to him,
I rather doubt we've ever met before. I cannot recognize your snout. Retire and say no more.
But he continued,
I recall our meeting long ago. Your face amazed me then, with all its tinkles, don't you know?
He put his ear within a good 4 inches of the space on which my features sit and brood, and listened to my face. I said,
I know you not, nor where you live, nor who you be,
and much resent the way you stare exclusively at me.
I'm sure I'm not mistaken, sir. My ears could not forget. With such interior melodies, dry or wet.
It was not me, for I am not the tinkling type.
He said,
I am a businessman. I've got a bowler on my head.
Mere counterfeit.
The man replied,
that symbol of the grave could not even hope to hide that you are not a slave. Though I'm a stranger, can't you feel our kinship otherwise? How could your presence, soft as veal, bring tears into my eyes? Turn over a fresh page, my friend, and turn it over fast. For no one knows how soon may end the fool's cap of your past.
How could I fail to be inspired? So hotly said. I found my inner faith was fired. The blood rushed to my head.
You don't see that.
I shall tell you all. I am the man. I was so nervous at my inner bell, especially out of doors. And I am he, the tinkling one.
It is a sign you have confessed. Your finer self breaks through.
A kind of ecstasy descended with the rain on me. And gradually I am bended, metaphysically. And by exorbitant degrees, my body grew involved. Until the problem of my knees and elbows were resolved.
If it be so, but quite unknown to friends I tinkle, stranger, please tell me, am I quite alone in this? And is there danger?
His ear was very near my face. I bit it once. He said,
you ought to know your place, with friendship newly born.
I trusted you, I
said. Ah, well.
He said,
I'll get to know your ways and won't resent it.
Again I spoke.
Oh, tell me, am I quite alone in this weird tintinnabulation, Sam? Is it indigenous?
I called him Sam because I felt our friendship strange and quick. Needed cementing. Would he melt and call me Broderick?
Am I alone?
I once again reverted to my theme.
Do other tinklers wake the strain of cowbells in the cream?
There are three others who have this peculiar trait. They are a grocer bred in Pontefract, a bison, and a czar. You are the fourth, and I will prove your excellence to all. Cast off that symbol of the grave, your bowler and your pall.
His arguments had been so fair. And what is more, I know that there was really something there that needed seeing to. So, standing in the lashing rain, I wrenched my hat away from my hermetic head in pain, and then symbolically. His eyes were on me all the while. I flung the symbol through the downpour with the kind of smile that needs attending to. And I was free! And now my goal is on a different plane. And I will never let my soul be rude to me again!